Lord Hugh Rodley, who bought his title at auction, was jailed for 7 years in 2012 for fleecing 741 pensioners out of 6 million. He got a further 7 years in 2016 for failing to produce £1,236,000 due to be repaid to victim. Rodley, 73, has been released even though he managed to pay back just £630,437 from his share of the sale of his £1 million home in Gloucester. He still owes victims £606,215, plus accrued interest of £441,367. The CPS insisted yesterday it will, but David Spencer, of the Center for Crime Prevention, said, "Once again the rights of the criminal are being put before those of his victim. This odious fraudster has not repaid all the money he was ordered to by the court, and many of his victims are still out of pocket. But despite this, he is now free to enjoy the fruits of his ill-gotten gains. This cannot be considered justice."